Ladies and gentlemen, Pittsburgh guy here. This next video is a try not to laugh video. It's Buddy versus Reggie. Nutty Professor versus Dave Chappelle. And this is when Dave Chappelle was really skinny. And of course, he's a legend now. He's extremely funny. Eddie's funny. And the scene, which is hilarious, is the fact that Jada Pinkett Smith is the date for Buddy, who is Eddie Murphy. And I believe Reggie goes after her and makes fun of her, but I'm not sure what he does because I don't remember. I only watched it once. But, you know, we come full circle. She's at the Oscars. Chris Rock makes a funny joke. Will Smith goes way overboard in, you know, smacking him and swearing and saying the F word and everything else. But this is a try not to laugh, so Eddie makes me laugh every single time. But let's see how it goes.
I hate this guy. He's so obnoxious.
Get a nigga, Jay.
Glass to the mold.
It's your world, dog. I'm
just all right, so Dave Chappelle just entered the room.
What's up? What's up, nigga?
I said, what's up?
Didn't you hear me when I said, hey?
Boy, women be shopping. Women be shopping. You cannot stop a woman from shopping. Bam.
Man, Dave is so skinny.
Oh, now, look,
try not to laugh.
Right here. Look at him. You cannot tell me he ain't got a small jammy.
Eddie Murphy is phenomenal.
You mind waiting for the punchline first, brother?
I'm sorry, man. It's just that you're so funny. You're so funny.
It is so weird to see Dave Chappelle so skinny.
Because
he bulked up. He got, like, muscular, but, like, he's like a rail right here.
You going to the top. You the next Lenny Bruce, man.
Thank you,
man.
I'm glad you appreciate Reggie's show.
That would be with me doing it too, Reggie. Yes, it would if I was saying, look at Reggie's gums and teeth. Look like his mother had an affair with Mr. Ed. See, everybody's laughing. Because they can visualize your mother in the barn with Mr. Ed and him talking about, yeah. Look what I'm doing, Wilbur. Look at me.
You snapping on me. Oh, you snapping on Reggie.
It's your teeth, Reggie. I don't know whether to smile at you or kick a field goal, man. Hey, Reggie, it's good. It's all good. And hey, man, what's wrong with that breath? I can smell it over here. Reggie, your breath is so stink, people look forward to your fart. Oh. That smells like shit, Rick. Do you smell shit? I smell shit.
Oh, you done did it now, boy. See, I wasn't gonna say nothing, cause I like black.
Come on, Chappelle.
But it's time to attack black. That's right. Yeah, the glove's coming up.
Don't hurt me now.
Maybe it's time for Reggie to lay into your mama.
Oh, your mama.
Oh, yeah. Maybe it's time for Reggie to talk about your mama a little bit.
You the man, Reggie.
Your mother's so fat.
No one said how fat.
And the bitch got a group discount.
Your mother's so fat, the bitch need a Thomas guide to
Eddie's killing it.
Hey, get off the stage, man. You ain't in soul, Billy.
Reggie's mama is so fat. Her blood type is rock and roll. Isn't that something? Reggie's mother is so fat. Her belt size is equator. Get it? Equator. Let's get a big round of applause for Reggie's mama's ass. It brought us so much joy tonight. Yeah.
Now you ain't talking about me enough, boy. I try to be peaceful. But now it's time for Reggie to karate-size your ass.
Woo!
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
oh
no. Chappelle. What is that?
That's not your hair. Take that pile of shit off your hair. You can't. You're going to go too far with the comedy, man.
Oh, he's like, come on. What's that? Oh, yeah, it's my style, boy. You didn't know Reggie studied. Oh.
What style is that?
Oh, it's called kick your ass style, boy.
Oh, shit.
Reggie done studied on the streets. Oh, 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 come on, come on. Oh, 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 oh,
I just still can't believe that's Dave Chappelle. He's so little, so skinny.
Come on with it. I'm come on with it. I'm come on with it. I'm come on.
Hey, send one out to a very special lady in the house tonight.
Oh my.
Loving you is easy call. You're beautiful.
Looks good here.
Reggie? That was pretty. Ladies and gentlemen, Reggie has left the building. Thank you and good night.
Oh man, my eyes are watering. I almost broke like 5-6 times. Eddie is so funny. And Dave Chappelle, he's not even in his prime yet. He's so skinny. And Jada looked really, really good. You know, the whole Oscars thing, I don't care. I don't want to get into that, but well, it is what it is. But this skit is funny. A friend of mine said, do Buddy versus Reggie. It's on YouTube. And I'll put the original video in the description. But, whew, Eddie almost broke me. Eddie almost broke me so many times. Eddie Murphy is so funny. He's probably, to me, in the top five. If there was a Mount Rushmore of SNL characters, SNL actors, that actually, you know, entertained us and did their thing, he's definitely in the top five. Eddie Murphy's so funny. And to me, I don't find SNL that funny. I think, you know, it's too political, it's too woke. There's moments that are really good, but I'm not a big fan of it. I like Mad TV a lot better and, you know, shows like that, Kids in the Hall, but Eddie Murphy, he's hilarious. So, I almost broke. You know, maybe I did break. I don't know. I kind of laughed a couple times and held it in, but this is a very, very funny scene. And Nutty Professor 1 and 2 are very funny. And in the second part, he does a lot of the characters around the family dinner table. Eddie Murphy's so talented. He's so great. So, you know, it is what it is. Try not to laugh. I don't think I did, but maybe I did. I'm not sure. But Pittsburgh guy, peace, love, and hair grease.